Ozgul Çelicioğlu, walking through the lobby of the World Bank headquarters with her support cane.
My name is Ozgul. I was born and raised in Turkey mostly. My disability started when I was 15. I realized that something was really odd with my vision, and no diagnosis could be put in the beginning.
Medium and close-up shots of Ozgul sitting in a chair, speaking to the camera in the hallway of her office.
It was a bit difficult for me to not to be able to go to the school, but rather go to like 9-10 hospitals in a year.
Ozgul walking into her office, hanging her coat to begin work.
At the end of that year, I learned that I wasn't going to be blind completely, but would have low vision, so would be legally blind. Instead of being shocked, I cried out of happiness.
Ozgul interacting with an art exhibit in the World Bank lobby, looking closely through hanging clear discs.
This made me realize that the obstacles that you have, as long as you can find ways around it, then it's not the most important thing in the life. The opportunities are important and they should be equal. I think that's what brought me to international development.
Ozgul walking through the World Bank lobby with her support cane, greeting employees.
So I thought of World Bank because it's really powerful, it's impactful, so that's why I wanted to be a part of it.
Ozgul standing in the middle of the World Bank lobby, smiling at the camera.
My name is Ozgul Çelicioğlu, and I am an environmental engineer in the Young Professionals Program.
Ozgul folding her support cane before sitting down to chat with a colleague.
If an organization is there to boost shared prosperity and eliminate poverty, it cannot be without inclusiveness.
A close-up of Ozgul's folded cane, which reads National Federation of the Blind.
So I was comfortable to just say that, okay, I have this disability, I have vision impairment, and I may need accommodations.
Ozgul, sitting at her desk, pulls a mounted computer screen close to her face as she reads from it.
And they were really very proactive. They wanted to make sure that everything is met. You know, this was beyond my expectation.
A sequence of shots showing Ozgul in meetings with other young professionals and walking through office hallways interacting with them. Clips include close, medium, and wide shots of group discussions and one-on-one meetings with Ozgul.
Not only through the recruitment process, but also onboarding and beyond. The Young Professionals Program helped me have a quick start in the bank. It's a great opportunity to be surrounded by people from diverse backgrounds and to interact with them on a day-to-day basis. It's really a rewarding experience, really something that I enjoy. My disability gave me this outlook to focus on how I can do things, and I realized that I can really have this impact if I'm part of the World Bank.
Ozgul standing next to a pillar in the World Bank lobby, which reads Impact.
It's usually said that inclusion brings innovation, and it really is something that I enjoy to be a part of.
Final shot of Ozgul walking through the World Bank lobby. World Bank Group logo, in quotations, music by bensound.com.